See? Red Bull gives you wings.
More than 1,000 guests were evacuated after a blaze ripped through London's Park Lane Hilton Hotel. The fire coincided with a star-studded music award ceremony at the hotel. Celebrities including will.i.am, Annie Lennox, Eliza Minnelli, Status Quo and Tiny Temper were reportedly among the guests. About 1,500 people were forced to leave the 28-storey Mayfair Hotel after reports of smoke billowing from the second-floor kitchen.
We're at the Hilton and we're having a business meeting and the Hilton's on fire.
Smoke bellowing out from the top of the building. We were sat in there just a few moments ago having some drinks and smoke started pouring out through the walls.
London Fire Brigade said they were called just before 7 p.m. to the hotel, which overlooks the city's Hyde Park. Roads around the building were also closed, and about 50 firefighters tackled the fire. The emergency services said that no one had been injured.